just want to point out real quick how weird my Jeep looks without the seat covers. My floor mats. My floor mats are in the back of my car. Because we washed them yesterday. Oh my gosh. It is hot. Hot, hot, hot. Let's see what the temperature is. Of course. 87 degrees, you guys. Oh, 86. That is crazy. So anyway, I'll be right back. Okay. Anyway, it is May 12th. It is 11:51 in the morning. It's a Saturday. It's my last day off. I'll tell you what, it's weird not having these seat covers on because I'm so used to sliding out. So when I scoot back, it's easy. It's not easy now. So anyway, I'm currently about to go to my fiance's house so we can go drop some fencing off to the neighbors because they tore down their privacy fence at his house. So he's going to give them some of it. So we're going to do that, and then we're possibly going to come back, get my brother, or take him to Starbucks because he wants Starbucks for some reason. And then ignore this giant pimple on my head. I didn't vlog for Thursday because it is my birthday, and I just wanted to just relax and not have to worry about vlogging if not have enough footage and whatnot. Then all we did was we got up super early, like 8:30 in the morning, just to go to Starbucks and then to get my free birthday drink, obviously. Which that was a good hour or so drive for us. And then we went to, I came back into town, we hurried up, got lunch at Hardee's, and then I'm now a Mary Kay consultant, so I had to go meet with one of the girls in the little Mary Kay studio we have in town. So I did that, and then I hurried up, we took my mom to the grocery store, and then went to two banks for her, and then I had to go to a meeting at work which lasted about 15-20 minutes. Sorry, I keep looking over there. Anyway, and then, oh god, you can see the bags in my eyes. And then after the meeting we went to the town over, which is 30 minutes away, to go look at scrubs for me because our Walmart doesn't have anything good in scrubs. So we went over there, I got my gifts, which they are for my fiance, so yeah, I just had to try them on. So we came back into town, got ice, and then came over here to my house for my little party thing. All we did was eat and play washers and horse, which is that basketball game. I don't know if you guys knew that or not, but then after that we went to his house and watched Grey's Anatomy, and that's about it. And then, which leads up to yesterday, we went to Walmart again because I needed a storage container to put my makeup in because my makeup collection is growing. And I did that, and then we went back to his house, ate lunch, watched Grey's again, and then went to town, get my mom a soda. Then we went out to our property because they were having like a little festival thingy in the town where we'll be moving to. So we went to that to check it out. It was nothing good, so we just walked. So, because from our property there's like a little pathway to a park, so we walked that just to see where it led to. And then came back into town. I watched YouTube while he and his mom finished pulling up the rest of the posts from the privacy fence because I wasn't feeling good because, you know, that time of the month, ladies. And then there was an accident in front of the driveway, so we went up and checked that out. And then we eventually left to go to Walmart again to finish getting my Mother's Day gift for my mom. And that's about it. I did have some stuff to return to Walmart, so I gotta do that sometime today too. So Anyway, my neighbor's just sitting there staring at me, but anyway. I think our mailman's lost because he's coming down for the third time. I'm hoping he has a package for me because I've been waiting all day for my package. So, anyway. So, I should be heading out now because I've been sitting here for a good 4 minutes talking to you guys. So, anyway, I will see you guys in the next clip, whatever it may be. Okay, it is 4:12. I just got back into town. Man, it's hot in my car. Okay, so anyway, I just got back into town. We went to Starbucks and we ended up going to Chick-fil-A for my brother, and then went to Arby's for me and my fiance. And now we're going to go to Walmart to return those clothing pieces that did not fit me yesterday. So we're gonna do that, and then I gotta go meet a lady for, she's buying my seat covers. So we're gonna do that. I don't know what's gonna happen afterwards, so I'll try to keep you guys updated. I don't know if you guys can see this bug. What on earth kind of bug is that? It's just chilling on the hood of my car. Hey guys, it is 5:49. We just got back into town. Currently, we are getting the truck loaded up with the lawnmowers and whatnot, so we can go out to the property and mow, come back here and mow, and then, I don't know, so I'll keep you guys updated. Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm heading over to see what this little festival thing going on near me, so that's where I'm going right now. It's like really close to our property, so we'll go see what's going on. I'm walking back to the property because as soon as I got up there with the which where you seen that last clip, a freaking bug flew in my eye, and it's a black bug, and my eye hurts really bad, and my phone is almost dead. It's a really nice walk. I'll flip it around so you guys can see. Just this nice little gravel road. To be honest, I'm super excited to go over here just for this reason. That way I don't have to worry about finding a track to go walk on, or finding somewhere to walk that's peaceful and quiet. So maybe I'll start running once we move out here, start walking a lot more. That way I don't have to waste gas trying to I already passed up the property line. But that way I don't have to worry about wasting gas to go walk, and more vlog footage. It's a pretty peaceful, quiet walk. But basically, this little trail is an entryway for the city to get to that little sewer line thing. Super pretty, so I'm just gonna turn around. Anyway, I'm getting back more closer to the property. I had to stop and take some selfies. But I just want to show you, besides this nice little gravel road, I actually have to cross over here to get to this area. So here we go. Sorry, my hands aren't the sturdiest. I'm gonna have to hold on to my phone for dear life. So basically, I'm gonna walk through all of this. Which leads to this creek bed. I'm gonna come all the way back over here. And all this stuff. And be right over to where I need to be. So, I don't know when the next time I'll talk to you guys is, so I'll see you guys later in my next clip, maybe. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna back up so you can see me a little bit. Okay, it is 7:39. We just got back to his house. Don't know what the plans are. We're trying to figure out what we're gonna have for dinner. So, other than that, we might go to Walmart tonight. I don't know. Right now, we're cleaning out his truck, but I have to put my backpack up because I don't feel like carrying it. So, that's what I'm doing.